Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Wanda Hamidah. I am from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. In here, I want to explain about the importance of the role of science education in the character building of students. As we know that science education is a scientific discipline that studies various things related to nature. However, many people assume that science education only provides theories and formulas for calculating. So, many people think that studying science is not important, while basically, science education is not education that only provides theories and formulas, but science education has also very important role in the formation character student. Why did I say that? Because science education can help a student to have a good character. In science education, there is a principle of knowledge. Knowledge in science education can help a student to understand natural concepts, natural laws, natural theories about an event. It's usually the object of human scientific study. In this case, students are not only guided, taught, and informed about an event, but students are also invited and trained to know the various content in the knowledge they learn. For example, taught knowledge of the solar system, students can realize how great God's power is in creating the universe. Furthermore, Harpy Siegel said the scientific method in science emphasizes a commitment to evidence in decision making. In other words, in this process, students is trained to make decisions based on data and critical analysis accompanied by evidence. Because basically, the scientific method in the science has a several stages, such as looking at problem, making hypotheses, conducting experiment, analyzing data, and concluding whether hypothesis right or wrong. The students are to think rationally, things with data and evidence, and learn to make decisions through reasoning. Not only that, the implementation of practicum in science learning can help a student have and develop an attitude of learning science, such as being thorough, honest, able to do the difficult things, and being disciplined. This is evidence in the research science teacher who found the formation of the character values can be formed through practical activities, because at the time of the practicum, students are taught to be careful and carrying out of the practicum, be honest in writing the result of the practicum by not manipulating the data, be able to difficult step in filling data and process, and discipline by collecting the practicum reports on time. Based on the argument, science education has a very important role in the formation of character student, especially problem solving, because on this basis, students are built think power and abilities and develop ways of think, so that students can think critically. In addition, through science learning and practicum activities, students are taught to behave honestly, thoroughly, and disciplined. Okay, that's all my explanation about the importance of the role of science education in the character building of students. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.